Median rhomboglossitis is uncommon condition that represent as a red, deep papillated, smooth rhomboid area on the dorsum of the tongue, and they are the fixed lesion, not moving like a geographic tongue. And these lesion usually associated with invasive of candidiasis in this lesion, but purely non-pathogenic or not symptomatic. These lesions are common in smoking HIV diabetic patients and they are purely asymptomatic. So difference between geographic tongue and median rhomboglossitis is the geographic tongue lesion are moving lesions and this median rhomboglossitis is purely fixed lesion and purely rhomboid shape in the center of the tongue, and both lesions are asymptomatic. But median rhomboglossitis having invasion, and you do the biopsy of this lesion, you can find invasive candidiasis, but these candida are purely asymptomatic, so no further treatment required or any antifungal therapy required of these type of lesion.